We're in the traditional marketplace here. There's Brother Sharp. He's bought him some t-shirts. I bought me some t-shirts. My bag here somewhere. There it is. Full of stuff. This is Brother Saul. Speaking of Brother Reggie, he owns this little shop right there. And these ladies are, one lady there in the striped shirt is helping to sell, and the other lady there is the customer. Right next door, we got some place here where they fix up some kind of, they got juicers over there, they make you natural juice. And somebody over there selling refrigerated items of some sort. People wandering by here. Right over here, there's a booth where there's a we got rabbits. And we got little ducks. Baby ducks. Got some birds. It's like parakeets, maybe. And it's like a hamster up there. I guess this is sort of like the pet store. We've also got some fish in here, some old fish and the like. This marketplace, you can buy just about anything. And it's about 1,000 degrees in here. We're sweating.